Monkeys and tigers, turtles and frogs. Flowers and bicycles, turnips and logs. Wee little puppies and horses and hogs floated away through mists and through fogs. Out loomed a mountain so joyous and free. The monkeys shouted, "It's for me, it's for me." But sad to forsake them, the mountain was not, for all it had been was a tangle of snot. Layers and layers and layers of guck, garbage bags, pop cans, trucks full of muck. The flowers all wilted and the turnips did rot, and the sad little monkeys, they fought and they fought. They started to fling things as the tigers turned mean, and the turtles and frogs are no longer green. The horses and hogs, they slipped and they slid as the wee little puppies scattered and hid. Sadly to say, this mountain of waste was caused by the humans who left with great haste. For once Earth was spoiled, they felt no remorse. That was felt by the turnips, the hogs, and the horse. But after a while, the Earth felt a feeling, and thinking it through, it was oh so appealing. With a burp and a fart, the humans were gone, and lacking those wasters, the sun, oh, it shone. So the monkeys and tigers and turtles and frogs sat side by side with the horses and hogs.